Am I that bad? I'm shocked with this one, I can't lie.
Let's see what this pace rating is.
Oh!
I'm going to have a word with him.
Hello and welcome back to Premier League Uncut. It is that time of the year where we reveal what some of the best Premier League players are rated in FC 24. First, we recently revealed to Callum Wilson what his rating was.
Callum Wilson, it's opened up for him!
Defending, it's got to have gone up, surely, because we press and defend from the front. It was 42 last year. Same again. I'll take that because it's not really something I'm associated with. Passing, you know, I got a few assists last year, so it's got to be at least 70 this year, surely. Nah, they've given me one. Nah, one, you know. The thing is, we're improving. We'll go with dribbling.
Oh, the odds were against. That's an absolutely brilliant piece of work.
Nah, I'll take it. It looks better than 77, so I'll take that. Physical side of things. It needs to be about 80 this year. Let's peel it off, see what we're working with. No improvement. I need to get back in the gym. I'm gonna have to just put someone down and make them realize this guy's physical, you know.
Callum Wilson, the flag has stayed down. Wilson's away, and Callum Wilson!
81, I'm saying 83. So what? Because I'm a year older, you think I'm getting slower now? I don't understand how I've gone backwards. Well, but to be fair, I was on the bench a lot, so it makes it. If your shooting's improved, that's all I care about as a striker. We leave the best till last. I think last year was 80. 80 goals last year, one for my country as well. It's got to be at least 82. It's got to be. Hey, 82, take that, you know. So that means overall my thing must have gone up, because I think if it starts with a 7, I'm going to break the card. I've got 80 goals in the Premier League, so I need to be at least 80 on here. I think 83 I'd be happy with. You know, one of them, when you get them in a pack on that, them strikers. I'm thinking, he's 83, I'll keep him. If he's 79, you're getting put in the bin straight away. 82, yeah? Hey, it looks better. Hey, they give me a +3, and for these guys doing this, we've got to build on it, though. I need to be at least 85.
Now, one of the biggest changes in-game this season is playstyles. So, Alex, would you explain a little bit more about playstyles and what they are?
Yeah, so on FC 24, there's a new feature called playstyles, which is going to give each player on the pitch more uniqueness. Essentially, what playstyles are, you have a base version and then a playstyle plus version. EA have teamed up with Opta, which gathers the real-life data from players to then go ahead and assign these playstyles. There is a maximum of 10 playstyles that one individual player can have, and for the playstyle plus version, they can only have 3. At least 95% of the players on FC 24 are going to start the game with at least one playstyle. And then throughout the season, if they go and score, say, a finesse shot, for example, and they don't have the finesse shot plus playstyle, they may gain that in team of the week items and promo items. But you might be wondering, okay, well, what do they actually do? If you have the power shot playstyle, for example, when you go for a power shot in the game, it now means that you're going to get that power shot off with more speed and actually quicker on that power shot. But if you have the playstyle plus version, you're going to do that even quicker, which someone like maybe Haaland, for example, would do that to an exceptional level. So they're completely going to change the game.
I'm excited about that. 28.
Yeah, it makes a difference to the game, I think. I'm excited.
So now it's time to reveal Kaoru Mitoma's FC 24 rating.
So what do you want to go with first? What are you picking?
Pace.
Last year, what do you think it was?
83, 85.
It was actually 82.
82.
It was close to 82, but I don't think that's good enough for you, my friend. I don't think so. What do you think your pace should be for FC 24?
86.
Let's see what this pace rating is.
Oh,
84. 84.
It's good.
Still very good.
Yeah, good.
Still an improvement.
Yeah. 現代のサッカーもスピード が命ぐらい大事だと思うんで、僕のプレースタイル的にもこれがないとやっぱドリブルは通用しないと思うんで、本当に必須かなと思ってますけど。
What do you think your next action we should do is?
Shoot.
You guys shooting?
Yeah, shoot.
All right, cool. What do you think it was last year?
77.
It was 69.
69.
So what do you think your rating should be this year?
72.
You did the honors, my friend. Right, let's find out. Let's find out.
Oh, it's good.
73 is good. So it's a little bit higher than we wanted it to be, right? Are you happy with that, 73?
Yeah, happy.
Moving on, we've done your shooting. Yeah. What's the next attribute you want to go through?
Passing.
What do you think your passing rating was last year?
75.
68.
68?
They gave you a 68 yeah. last year, but we've seen your passing. What do you think it should be in FC
24? 75.
Oh, close, yeah?
Oh! I want more high, but...
You want more high?
It's good.
When looking for the pass, how are you looking? Are you looking where your teammates are? Are you thinking about that before you receive the ball?
まずは前向きでいい位置でボールを受けれることを考えてて、ボールを受けた後はまずドリブルすべきかパスをすべきかっていうところを考えますし、一番いい選択肢を考えるようにはしてますし、よりゴールに直結するようなプレーを考えています。Defend
physical, which one you want to go?
Defend.
Defend it. Yeah. Okay. What do you think your rating for defending was last year?
62.
They gave you 56. They gave you 56. But we know you're free attacking, so it doesn't matter. What do you think your rating is going to be for EA? FC
24?
63. 57? Yeah. It's okay though, because you're still scoring goals, you're still assisting. And I want to move straight on to this one, because this one I'm excited for too. Physical, what do you think it was last year?
63.
62?
62.
What do you think it should be for FC 24?
70.
Let's find out. Oh, 65, not quite 70, but it's not bad.
Yeah, not bad.
You always stay on your feet and your balance is amazing. How was you able to do that and learn to be able to keep control of yourself and your body even under pressure by defenders?
まあ結構体の使い方、特に上半身の使い方はうまい方だと思うんで、力を逃がす方法は得意かなっていうのと、まあなるべく相手に当たらないようにっていうポジショニングだったり、判断っていうのが大事かなと思ってます。
I'm excited for this one. What do you think your dribbling was for last year?
75.
They gave you 77.
77.
Which is good. So what do you think your rating is for FC
24?
85. Let's find out. Let's find out. I'm ready. Oh, yeah! Yes. Come on, man. That's what I like. 77 to 85 dribbling. Yeah. How do you feel about that?
Very happy.
You very happy?
Yeah, yeah.
In the Premier League, has there ever been any defender in particular that you would say has been more challenging or has been a bit harder than the others, per se?
Yeah, まあ、一人に選ぶのは難しいですけども、本当にどのチームのディフェンダーも強い選手なんで、いろんな対策を練るというか、いろんなプレーの選択をしないといけないと思ってますけど、まあ、特にやっぱイングランド代表の選手はサイドバック、すごくいい選手多くて、そういった選手にはなかなか手強かったイメージがあります。
What reason would you give for that? Is there a reason that you could think why English players might be hard in defense?
まあすごい速いスピードを持ってますし、まあフィジカル的なところも強いですし、やっぱり自分より足の速い選手はなかなか難しいっていうのと、まあやっぱり準備がしっかりしてるなっていうところでなかなか
Your overall rating.
Yeah.
I can confirm that last year your overall rating was 74.
74.
Do you know what your FC 24 rating is? Your overall item?
No.
Are you ready to find out?
Yeah.
All right, cool, let's do it. It's okay though. 80 rated. Are you happy with this number right here?
Yeah.
So out of all of these attributes here, what is your favorite? I think I know what you're gonna say.
They're dribbling.
You did well on that one.
Right, MK, 80 rated. What do you make of that?
I think it's very good. I think Mitoma was very happy with it as well, because we've seen him go from 74 to 80, also go from silver to a gold item. But I still feel like there's room for improvement. I've seen how much class he actually has on the pitch in real life, and I feel like we're gonna see for them team of the week items that rating is just gonna increase more and more. So I'm more waiting for it, but I know it's a very, very good upgrade.
I think it's well deserved. I mean, I love Mitoma. If I could put it slightly higher, I would. Mm-hmm. But for the time being, I think, well deserved. Great item.
We are gonna reveal Thiago Silva's rating.
Early prediction. Do you think you've improved or?
Espero que tenha aumentado, né?
We're going to go through each of their individual attributes, starting off with pace. Last season, you were 49. Do you think you've gone up or down?
Sim, já me deram 49, vão me dar 45 agora, 44.
According to this, you've actually gone up in pace to 51. This thinks your pace is improving.
Tô mais jovem.
Yeah. So obviously, shot, it's not a massive part of your game. Last season was 54.
Acho que tenha baixado, porque não chuto muito, né?
Fair enough. I mean, this just kept it the same. It's not a massive part of your game. So, going on to passing, last year, 73.
Acho que aumentou, acho.
74, so it has gone up one. Something you're working on in the off-season?
Well, eu acho que é uma qualidade que eu tenho, né? Com jogadores ofensivos que fazem movimento, com certeza facilita o meu passe.
Then we've got dribbling. It's not a massive part of your game. I don't know if you...
I'm not Sterling, no?
Yeah. So last season was 72, and then this season it stayed the same, 72 again. Defending, the most important one for you. This yeah. is an important one. Last season, 87. Do you think you've improved, gone down, or just...
Maybe a little bit more.
Personally, I'd say you're already at the top.
Yeah.
So you're kind of there already, but... It's saying that it's staying the same, 87.
No problem.
Are you happy with that?
Yeah.
I mean, it's very impressive to stay at that top level. But the last one we've got, physicality. Last season, 76. I mean, you're a strong guy. Like, when you play, you can tell. You know, you're doing weights in the gym?
Yeah, a little bit.
A little bit. So you think this is going up?
Quanto tinha? Quanto tinha?
It was 76.
Acho que ficou igual ou baixou.
To you, do you think it's like physicality is an important part of being a defender?
É importante porque eu tenho que ser como segurança, né? Praticamente ali atrás. Então necessita muita força física.
According to EA, though, it's gone down to 74.
Baixou? Um pouquinho. Mas isso motiva para esse ano subir de novo.
Okay, so that brings us to the overall rating. Last season it was 86. Where's your head at? You thinking you've about the same, a little bit up, a little bit down?
Dentro desses pontos que ele falou, eu acredito que tenha ficado no mesmo... Ou aumentado, porque eu tô mais positivo do que negativo, né?
I would agree, because there's quite a few that have gone up. Again, though, EA think that you've actually gone down from 86 to 84. I think it's a good time to let EA know they've made a mistake here.
Eles não estão vendo os jogos. Eles estão vendo assim os jogos.
I mean, it's still a very good rating. Any of those attributes that you really want to, that they think you should change, basically?
No, acho que ofensivamente, né? Obviamente, porque ano passado eu não fiz nenhum gol. Então, esse ano, acredito que ofensivamente melhorar um pouco essa estatística, porque defensivamente eu tô indo bem.
There's a lot of room for like improvement, you know, team of the week, team of the season, so. There'll be, I'm sure, a few items throughout the season where that rating goes a lot higher, 90 plus, hopefully.
Yeah, vamos tentar.
Yeah, he's a player which, right, the pace makes it a little bit difficult to use on FC24, but if you're seeing out a lead, bringing on Thiago Silva, one of the best defenders in the world, you can put him on in the 80th minute, he's going to bolster up that defence and make it much more difficult to get past.
Look at that, but there is actually still one more player that we're going to reveal today. It's none other than Marcus Rashford.
We're gonna go through this right now and we're gonna find out your ratings for each attribute this year. Are you ready?
Right, okay.
Last year, you was at 87 pace.
87?
87, look at his face already, he's not happy, man.
I can't lie, I was gonna say like 89, 90.
Oh, really?
Yeah, but if it was 87 last year.
Last year.
I'm the same speed as I was last year. So.
Is that what you're saying? But you had a good season.
89.
89?
Yeah.
I'll happily do the honesty 87,
of you. 87's rude.
Oh, okay.
That's good.
Are you happy with that,
it's
bro?
It's a good start.
When you think Marcus Rashford, the first thing you think about is your pace. Are you the fastest player at Manchester United?
I think I'm probably the fastest.
Oh, that's not back yourself.
I think so.
Make sure to let me know in the comment section below, who do you think is the fastest player in the Premier League? You want to go down the line again? We're going right
yeah,
here?
Yeah, yeah, let's keep going.
Guess we're
going
to go right down there. So shooting now. First of all, what do you think your rating was for last year?
Shooting must have been like 84.
Last year, I will confirm to you, they gave you an 82.
I'm going to have a word with them.
What do you think your shooting rating is for FC24?
It's got to be above 85. 87, I'd say.
I like that you back yourself for jumping from an 82 to an 87.
Is that a lot? Is that a big jump?
I don't know. I can't tell you that. I'm just here to, you know what I'm saying? Yeah.
All right, almost.
86.
Almost.
Is that
right?
You know what?
We're doing well so far.
We're doing well right now. So far, this item is looking amazing. How would you say you actually learned and mastered this technique when it comes to shooting?
Nah, I used to be like one of the smallest players in my team, so my brother used to always tell me just get your shot off quickly, so I just got used to doing that from a really young age, really, so.
But now moving on to passing, bro.
I think last year it was definitely in the 70s. I don't think it was above 80.
I can give you that it was in the 70s, what are you
77?
75.
It's right. Crazy, though.
It is.
We're talking about passing.
It is. EA, we're going to have a conversation with you later, but moving on to FC24, what do you think your rating is for passing?
I'm going to go 78. 78.
78.
I think it should be 8, yeah.
We could speak about passing, but I'm very excited about this next attribute. And I feel like this is dribbling. Something a bit special to you.
I think last year, 80?
81 they gave you last year. Look 81. At his face!
All right, this year...
As I try to say, this is a new year.
84, 85.
I didn't pick these numbers, yeah? I'm just doing the peeling. Am I going to be disappointed? I'm not saying nothing. I'm just saying I'm peeling, Marcus. 84
is all right. You know, it could be higher though.
Speaking about your dribbling now, one thing that we can say consistently for the past 5 years on this game, you've been a five-star skiller. How does that make you feel?
Nah, it's good. When my nephew plays it, he always doing tricks with me, so. Mm-hmm. At least my character can do it.
He can do it, yeah, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. Moving on to defending,
bro. Yeah, it gets tacky now.
Last year?
16-8.
41, brother.
41?
41, brother. It wasn't me.
Am I that bad?
This is a new year, but...
42. I'm shocked with this one, I can't lie. They didn't put me lower. You can't be lower than a 41. A 41 doesn't even defend. 42, yes.
You got it right.
That's all right.
The final attribute here, Marcus, the physical. Last year, what are you saying?
Do you know what? I actually think last year it would have been low. I'd probably say last year was like low 70s.
Low 70, you're correct. And that's 71. 71. What do you think they've given you for physical this year?
I think 76.
74.
I think it should be 76.
And in the training situation, Casemiro shoulder to shoulder, you got him, right?
Stay away from Casemiro.
Yeah, we stay away from him. Okay, makes sense. Moving on, though, bro, your overall rating.
I think last year it was 80 or 81.
81 it was, 81. I can confirm. FC 24.
I'd probably say 84, 85.
80.
So we didn't go down.
We didn't go down, you know what I'm saying? But this is the moment of truth.
85. All right.
85.
It's all right.
You know, we like this side a bit better, but you know what? I still think this is an amazing item, and I'm going to be buying this for my team as soon as I get the game. This is my first player in my squad.
So, MK, you sat down with Marcus. 85, an increase of 4 from last year.
Increase from 4, man. And you know what? Marcus was pretty happy with his item. He was very happy with it, and especially the pace, you know what I'm saying? He's kept that up. And I think the one rating he wasn't too happy with was the passing, because it feels like his assists aren't really being noted down. They're not really seeing that. But I feel like that could be increased. But as I said before, I think the Team of the Week items are going to show that rating increase a little bit more.
Make sure you let us know in the comments which Premier League player you would pick from the ratings revealed today to have in your team. And that has been it. The ratings reveal for FC 24. As always, make sure you comment, like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell so that you don't miss an upload. And we'll see you next time.